Hello guys, how are you all doing? This is Mainak from Civil Center. I'm back with another small video on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, in today's video, we are going to show you how to take offsets in the analysis and design results in TSD software. So let's get started from here. And first of all, you can see this is a building model which is fully analyzed and designed. And if you haven't, you should make sure that you have done the analysis and design. And after that, we can go to the results view here and select any particular loads or load combination, and then turn on the results here, and from it we can select the shear measure. So after it, you can see that what is the shear force diagram which is coming. As you can see, this is taken from the beam ends. So what if we want to take it from here, that is the intersection or the point where these two center lines connect. So if we want to do this, or if you want to, in other words, we're going to take an offset. We can do this in this software. We have an option. So we're going to look at that particular option. Sometimes it's useful. So we're going to go to home, and up in home, we have this model settings. And in the model settings, in the option of analysis method, we'll just click on this rigid zones not applied. So if I just deselect or select this rigid zones not applied and click on OK. And after that, I can see that it's starting from this point, that is the point where the column starts. So it is not starting from the beam face, it's starting from deep from here. So like this, we can just take offset automatically in the total analysis results, as you can see. So this is the process of taking automatical offsets for the analysis results. We will come up with more such videos and more videos related to your doubts. You can just write us, comment on us. And if you want to learn advanced courses or advanced training from us in this particular software, how to be building, how to do the final building design or the full building design, including the structural drawing sheet preparation, if using this particular software, you can just register using the link given below and also in the description. You can also drop a message at WhatsApp. So stay connected with us, guys. Bye bye.